Good morning, everybody. Man, halfway through November, it's crazy. Time is just going somewhere. I don't know where it's going, but it's going somewhere. Man, I'm loving the cooler weather. As you can see, we're both wearing jackets. He's a little colder than I am because he's wearing a beanie. We won't tell you the real reason why he's wearing a beanie, but man, we're excited to be with you on this day, this beautiful Sunday. I want to say thank you. Wherever you're joining us from, thank you for joining us and worshiping with us today. And I want to encourage you to really just dig into to what we're going to sing today, these words that we're going to sing today about our amazing Jesus that we love so much, and he loves us just as much in return. So we want to invite you, if you want, stand, sing with us, and let's do this together.
Shall ever be.
Amen.
Our affection, our devotion. Jesus, we love you. Oh, how we love you. You are the one our hearts adore. Our hearts adore. Adore you, Jesus. Yeah. Oh, stars they wept, the morning sun was dead, the Savior of the world was falling, his body on the cross, his blood poured out for us, the weight of every curse upon.
One final breath.
One final breath he gave as heaven looked to him. The Son of God was laid in darkness. The battle in the grave, the war of death was waged. The power of hell forever broke. The stone was rolled away. His perfect love could not be overcome. Now death, where is your sting? Our resurrected King has rendered you defeated. Forever he is glorified.
The stone was rolled away. His perfect love could not be overcome. Now death, where is your sting? Our resurrected King has rendered. Forever he is glorified.
Jesus, you are alive and well even now as we sing those words. God, you are forever glorified. God, I pray that we would forever lift your name high as it so deserves to be done so. Jesus, we thank you for overcoming the grave. Keeping the promise that you would raise 3 days after you were crucified. God, we thank you for fighting that battle for us, so that we can one day be with you in heaven. But God, until you call us home, may we continue to do the work here on earth that you have called us to do. May we forever praise your name and lift you on high. We thank you for this time that we've had to worship together. We love you so much, Jesus. So we all said together in his name, amen.